Carp are invasive, and they're detrimental for any freshwater lake or river that they infest. They reproduce much faster than native fish, and they're harmful to the ecosystem. So I kill them. Lots of them. Every carp you remove from your local lake or river is a step in the right direction towards a cleaner, healthier, carp-free environment. Chances are, there's a carp problem in a lake near you, and the lake managers are just waiting for someone like you to pick up a bow and become one of the neighborhood carp killers. In Big Bear Lake, California, I'm that guy.
big one. Good deep water shot too. It's only 8:30. I might have a record setting day today. Nothing.